Wait, what does it say? $40. I think we're also 40, which I wouldn't pay $40 for a poster, but that could also be a typical price. I don't really know. I don't buy those often. And then the other thing that I got is this standby. Okay, are you ready? Favorites.
Sure.
flashlight and look for this earplug, and I looked for her high and low. I did. She wasn't there. She's not there, so I did have to leave without the earplug. It was a sad state of affairs, and it broke my heart to do so, but I did order a new pair when I got home, and it's on the way. It's on the way. So, it is what it is. It is what it is. Rest in peace to that earplug. The earplug that was in my right ear at the time. The last thing I want to say about the show, specifically about the drum line, is I do not know how they withstood the heat from the pyrotechnics, because I was not necessarily close to the stage. I wasn't far either, but they were like right on top of the fire. Like, I don't know how they didn't burn their skin, because I could feel the heat from where I was, which again was not really that close to the stage. So I don't know. I mean, they had a pretty like elaborate coverings, and maybe their outfits were like fire resistant. I don't know, but I just wondered that they must still get really hot, like regardless. I don't know. That was puzzling and also just so intriguing to me. And again, it looked really cool, but I wondered how they could do that. I don't know. So I think that covered the show itself. I could be missing something. I don't think I am, though. So after that, I grabbed my iced coffee. Oh, you know what I forgot to mention? When I got there, like I said, around 7:45. The opener started at 7:30. The doors opened at 6:30. Yeah. I got there, and the woman who looked at my ticket was like, just so you know, the headliner doesn't start until 10 o'clock. And I was like, I knew that they started at around 9:45, but they got pushed back a little bit till 10. And I was like, okay. Like, it had already been a really long day for me. So I was really rallying. And it's work night, you know? And I'm like, ooh, okay. 10 o'clock, we can do this. And so, luckily, there was a dunk. because that could have turned out really badly for me. And so I got in my car and I headed out for my 3-hour drive. My three hour drive. And again, I was wired. I was feeling Sudden Death.